All right. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. It's Wednesday. It's another glorious day for Elden Ring. Tonight, we will be trying to take on the castle boss. As y'all saw last time, we pretty much completed the entire castle in the last stream. I haven't really played much since then. I did a little bit killing about the last 10-15 minutes. Got enough to level my guy one more time. He's level 61 now. I just went ahead and put that in strength because guns, yeah. That aside, we're going to, I did come across an item I didn't miss, and it's just right outside, not too far from here. So we're going to go get that first real quick before we fight the boss. You'll notice that there is no beast. There is no Nolt. So Jezebel and Matilda will not be here. We do have V, though. The V is here, but she was not at this particular point. So she'll be playing in the background. You will probably be hearing her from time to time. Hopefully not screaming about dying.
Yeah, I'll do my best. You might hear me screaming in the background. Hopefully he won't. But you'll never know. My disembodied voice might be going, oh my god! You never know.
over my own childish screams of dying probably at this boss I'm about to fight.
I'll do my best not to distract from his screams.
All right, so let's get over on this screen and let's get this stream started. We're gonna go out here real quick. And since we don't have anybody with us, we don't have to worry about invaders. What do I do?
Nice.
Swing and a miss. This isn't going too well already. I ain't even fighting the boss and the two little guys are whooping up on me.
Dang it. Tell them not to.
Yeah, I want to fight this big old guy instead. Thank you, big old shield. Oh no. Oh, he jumped. Felt that. Turning at the wrong time. And now nothing but a puddle of goo under his foot. That calls for a warhead. Now fighting the boss, I might not be eating the warheads. Just because I need to be able to concentrate on the boss, but I will be eating all the warheads that I acquire while fighting said boss. So I went ahead and pulled out the bag of warheads, and as I die, I will put pulling one out, setting it aside. So if I acquire a large number of them, I'll know exactly how many I have to eat. Hopefully there not be too many as it was that last time I fought a boss and I had to take two streams to eat them all. I couldn't feel my tongue for a week. Speaking of this, people like these. That was lemon. Okay. So.
Like lemonade?
Yeah, except think lemonade, but they forgot to put the sugar in it. That's all I want to do.
So
no
sugar. Sugar-free lemonade.
Sugar-free lemonade. Big sword too, guy. I thought I ran far enough. Apparently that's got a large blast. Ouch. Why did you swing, not Drake? Damn. I ain't even been in 6 minutes and I'm already going to start on my second warhead. I'm going to set this aside while I finish this one.
Dang. Next. Just, yeah, put it on your tab.
I'm gonna put it right there on the tab. That'll be in a minute.
Yeah, on your tab. Mm-hmm. I think you've earned a tab now. Just put it on your tab.
Trying to get rid of these low level guys first.
That's just making me chill. Giving me chills just thinking about it. Like, I had a bowl full of blueberries today.
Ooh.
And I had that super sour one. Oh, my face turned inside out, I swear.
Ooh. Get those nice antioxidants.
Oh, it was anti something. Woo!
Anti flavor.
Oh, it reminded me of what you're going through with your forehead, Hawkeye. I felt like my whole face went inside out. I swear.
And I swear, by the moon and the stars, it tastes like crap. I swear.
Hey, advice. So, I got the ballista dude, right? So, I'll wait.
Me and this giant going at it. I'm going to get you this time, giant.
Get it.
One more hit. Get up.
I have faith and confidence in your abilities. Get it.
Ah, got him. Yeah.
Woo! Boy.
This doesn't bode well for the ball. This don't bode well for the ball.
That's right. The boss is going down.
Okay. So what were you saying?
The point of grace. Is it... Yeah. Past the ballista, dude?
Yeah, past the ballista in the tunnel is just past it on the left. Okay. There's going to be a little alcove.
Because I circumvented all of the gank squad and just went ahead and backstabbed the ballista dude and then went ahead and got all those pony boys.
That's a very good plan. That's kind of what I did. Now I want to eat this nasty thing.
Take your time. Take a breath first. Center yourself first. Go ahead and wait. It's okay. Find your center.
Watch this. Oh. I'm about to talk and it went right down my throat. Ooh.
Yeah,
got it.
Oh, there it is. Oh, goodness.
Okay.
I can only imagine. I don't want to imagine.
Okay, B.
I'm feeling nauseous for you.
Right there beyond where you're at. If you keep going through the tunnel, there's a fog wall.
I got the grace. There's a fog wall.
Well, there's a boss. Before you go into that boss, okay, there is a NPC summon right at the end of the tunnel.
Oh, before I do, I can level up. What do I have? What do I put it in? Endurance, right?
Endurance if you want to carry more weight. More weight and have more stamina.
Yes.
So, anyways, there's an NPC right before you go into the open area where the boss is. And if you get a time, you can also summon like one of your summons. All right. I'm all caught up on the warheads. It is time to fight this boss. So what do we got here? It says here, didn't expect strong foe. Big ass golden wall. What were you expecting? Try summoning. Try victory. All right. You said you wanted to help me, nice lady. Let's do this. Oh, you dual wielding axes. I like you. All right, let's go. Come on, lady. This way. Traversing the mist, everybody.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights.
That dude's got some fingers.
Well. Lowly tarnished.
Hey, can I have a hand? I'm commenting on his balls.
I command thee. I am the lord of all that is golden.
I'm here for your gold, then. And, all right. Get him, guys. Expecting this after shot. Leave her be. Whoa! Nilly. Thank you, shield. Oh yeah, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, he got up. Ooh. Ow, you hit your own arm, dude.
Ouch, cut your own arm off.
I mean, he's trying to give you a hand.
Well, he's definitely disarmed. Don't worry, he has a spare.
Truest of dragons, lend me thy strength.
What? Oh, damn. Puppet Master. Oh, crap. No. That's what I wanted. Freaking just burn my ass. Ouch. Oh. You had to die, didn't you? Man, you really burned my ass. You need to keep that fire away from me. Jeez. I got out of there, but... Oh, fire wind. Hell no, the run from that. Not too bad. I got him well under half. Yeah, I got him well under half.
Well, that's cool. So. I did too. I got him, my guy under half. Look at that. We're both fighting bosses. How about that? I'm fighting with your fighting.
Yeah, did you summon your second summon too?
Oh no, I had a second summon.
So you know you have the one, yeah, the NPC, right?
I have the NPC. Mm-hmm.
Right. You can, when you first enter the fight, while you got a couple of seconds, you can also summon your like your dogs or.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I have my wolves. Yeah, I have my wolves in there.
That's what I did too. So my guy did okay. That summoned it.
I forgot about my wolves until about halfway through.
Honestly, it probably would have done me a lot better to hold on bringing my guy in until halfway through. I might try that this time.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if I can bring my horses in too.
Your horse?
Probably not.
No.
Yeah, and ride around my horse at the same time.
I'm gonna ride on my horsey! Whee!
On my horsey! Yeah!
Hey,
Let's try something.
All right, lady, let's try this again. Gonna run too. There you go. Hold that, run. Whoa. I didn't get far enough away on that one. Don't stand right in front of them, lady. Made him mad. Oh god, he grabbed me. Please don't kill me. You can stop hurting me anytime, Al. Thank you. Oh my god, I almost had him dead, but I couldn't get time to drink. Oh, that was so close, everybody. So close. Got another one added for y'all. Oh, geez, that was.
If you wouldn't
have picked me up, I think we would have had him. I think that was just bad placement on my part. We were doing really good. Okay, so let's try this one more time. I still have plenty of blast left. Or
bursting the mist. Woo!
I can help you if when I finish this guy up.
Oh no! Take your time.
Trust me. That was funny.
Sorry, my bad. My bad, guys. My bad. I have no excuse. Go, puppies, go! Attack the bad guy!
Run over
Attack
here and
the
grab
bad
Can't believe it. You got me. I think I got overexcited after that last one where we almost beat him. Didn't even give him a chance. Alright, nice lady. My souls are right here now. I don't have to run all the way across the freaking map.
Yeah! Sorry, I'm excited. I have poison. He is losing health. Oh, I'm hurt! Reduce. Oh. Just gotta stay alive. Stay alive when that poison works.
Try to stay alive. You missed on that
okay.
one, buddy.
Alright, next time, Sorry, guys.
I was ready for that one. On this way. See, we want to bring you in. Now we're ready. Left it. A little fiery for my own good there.
Woo!
You gotta stop teasing it, man. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna hit him. I'm gonna crush him. That worked out really well for me. Oh, that's not good. He's gone full ham on me. He's like, I ain't giving me a second shot. Man, he's got away off that fire, dude. Firebug. It's like all of a sudden, it's like, I'm going to spam fire. Nothing but fire. Oh, there's another one. Let's see. Get a green one. Up four. I owe y'all guys four.
Yeah, it's terrible.
Yeah, I know. This dude is bad. Instead of let's change him out. Yeah, let's try this guy. Alright, Liu Kang, let's go. Oh, see how you like them apples. I didn't roll. No, roll away. Stop hitting her. right, y'all just keep on whooping up on him while he's not looking at me. Almost over.
That is golden. And one day we'll return together.
Good job. I'm
to
so
our
proud.
Home.
Yeah.
Bathed in rays of gold.
The great runes you receive by defeating Sherebars have lost their beneficial power. However, their power to be restored at divine towers throughout the land. See the description of each great rune to discover which divine tower you should visit. Oh, so that's what the great rune is. Godric's great rune. Remembrance of the Graft. Well, let's see what we got here. Inventory wise. That was one, was this. Take the power of its namesake via finger reader. Where was that? And, and we had a great run, I guess. Godric's great run, devoid of any benediction. Seek the divine tower of Livigrad, which stands beyond the great bridge of Stormveld. And I got 15,000. And I'll get this. V, are you still fighting here?
No, I'm selling stuff because I died and I want to make some more poison arrows so I can let the poison effect start at the beginning so I can watch him die in my face.
Well, if you want my help, just let me know.
Oh, no, you continue on your journey of happiness, and I will listen to you. It's quite enjoyable listening to your journey.
Yes.
Through the sounds of your glory. So woo-hoo, continue.
It was great.
Continue forth and conquer, my dude.
That was definitely a pretty epic battle. I will not lie.
Yes, continue forth and conquer, my dude.
And I only died four times, so let's go ahead and start with the four warheads that I got here. We want a, which one would you like me to hear me eat first? Would you like me to hear green, yellow, blue, or pink?
A pink.
Pink. All right.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure Beast and them were going to I would die a lot more if I was doing this by myself. All right, here we go. Let me take a drink of my celebratory tea. Yeah, okay, here we go. Hans, why don't you have a look at what I have to do? Ooh, there's so much white on this.
Stick it up. This sounds terrible. The suffering.
I think next time, instead of doing something sour, I'm going to eat a bite of cake. I'm going to have a big supply of cake.
Ew. That's even worse. Good job.
I'd like me some cake.
I'm sure you do. It'd be good.
That's why I'm on a diet now, because I ate too much of it.
Because of all the cake. So much cake.
Seek the morning. Seek morning and behold head.
Hey, so had a question.
Oh, actually, what he said does look like a face. Anyway, you're saying?
Oh, in your explorations of the Ring of Elden, can you explain the talismans? I've been collecting them.
Talismans.
Yeah, I have a few of them now. Are they useful for anything? It says the enhanced things, but I don't know if there's slots or anything for them. I'm sure there is if I look.
Okay, so talismans. Yes, they are very important, V.
Oh, very good.
So, if you go to your equipment, you actually wear these. These are actually like rings, you know, right in the Dark Souls series.
Yeah, okay. Very cool, because I have a large amount of them, but I have nothing worn.
All right,
okay, I'm going to equipment.
All right.
I'm learning something now.
All right, and your equipment, right?
Yes.
You have your weapons, top row, mm-hmm. and your shields, the second row. Mm-hmm. Your armor, the third row. Your talisman is the fourth row. You should be able to wear at least one.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
So you'll click on the talisman, and then you'll be able to choose which talismans you want to wear. And if you want to see what the talismans do, you can just go hover over on the X. You have one. If you have one called Erdtree Favor,
I do not.
Okay. Well, I have to help you get that later, because that one raises your max hit points, stamina, and equipment. But I believe we did help you get one called Arrow's Reach Talisman. Increases the effective range of your bow.
Yes. It's gonna be too heavy for me right now. Because I'm a weakling, apparently.
Your bow's too heavy?
No. If I equip it, it's too heavy.
Wow, you must be borderline, because that thing only doesn't even weigh a pound.
It doesn't even weigh a pound.
Wow.
It's, so, I'm at 32.1. If I put it on, it's at 32.8. It's red.
Think what you need to do is the next time you level.
Right now.
When you level, put one more in endurance, and you should be good. Right, before we open these grand doors at the end of this boss arena.
Oh my god, I'm crying. Let's see
if that lady's back.
My perpetual problem.
I'm too fat. 0.7 is too much.
That's been the V's problem the entire time we've been playing, is I can never carry enough. Okay, continue on with your game. Sorry.
Oh, I am. That guy is angry. I think I'm safe in my nice little room. Came back over here, everyone, just to see if the lady disappeared. Also, there was something else I want to show everybody. Back this way.
Okay, then. It's a useless endeavor. I will take you forth and try to fight the boss. This time, I got a plan. All right. I feel more powerful.
Yeah. Alright. So.
I have a plan.
Everybody, Beast was telling me that down here below, in this lower area, I'm going to now, there was a bloodstain of an NPC that I apparently missed when we fought the boss. We're going to go. Check that out now. Not really going to worry about fighting those guys. I'm going to fight these rats. I'm not going to die to a bunch of rats, although I should have sat down. Corner Grace about it. Right, we might just skip this big rat. I'm one hit from death. Screw you, giant rat. I don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Hop on down here. Oh, look at these. Still pretty cool. All that. Those guys are kind of buried in shallow graves. All right. We'll run back over here. Let's see if that blood stain is here that they were talking about. Yeah, right here. See, there's blood stain required ahead. So this guy is an NPC. Our magic user friend. Ooh. Got lifted up. Something killed him. All right, cool. So that, let's head up here, back there, so we can sit down and we'll progress, and then we'll start doing some cleanup.
There, now I just have to survive. Oh, that's much better. I've already done over 5,000 damage in freaking poison on his face hole. Ah, frickin' duck. I couldn't roll out of that one. Oh, I had 4 more potions to survive.
Yeah, that's what happened
to
me.
Sorry, guys. Sorry.
That's what happened to me. It's like, I had plenty of potions, and he killed me that one time.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya?
Wow.
Godric, you filthy slug.
You don't feel like him.
Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath.
Well, apparently don't like Godric, do you? You are a wrath short tried joy. Revenge ahead.
Oh. Hello there.
Hi.
This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you.
Yeah.
I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Can't say he doesn't have an ugly face, too. Okay, yeah. Let's have a look at this nice big, well, what's left of the big old dragon. Impaled upon a statue. Let's see what's in the door, everybody. Open the door. That we'll try a green bread. Starting to get filling back in my tongue. We can't have that. First, I'll fill them, but just getting started. Looks a lot like the thrones at the table. Not the thrones, but the table. Right? Well, try something. Alright. Oh, I can't. This place isn't fightable. Interesting. Yeah, it's fightable down here, huh? Looking for them hidden walls, just in case. Okay, I'm about to say, that's not going to be a one-way trip. Is it? I feel like that's progression. Let's see what was on the right side. Almost got lost there. Run, 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 run. Raise the good look. Right, left. Raise the message and behold something incredible. Sure, why not? So, they put a room that has absolutely nothing. Feeling I might be coming back here later for some reason. Daylight outside. Oh wait, that's gonna pull me up here. Neat. By attacking him, but still no hidden path. Yeah. What happened to you? Feel like you're going insane, my good dude. A shamberry grape. Still no fruit. Alright, so let's see. That's a key item. Let's see what that does. There we go. Yellow oozing eyeball of the infern. Yellow and oozing eyeball. Surface is shriveled and inside is squishy. Not unlike a large, overly ripe grape, give the blind maid guide her with distant light. Blind maid. Do we know anybody that's blind? In the meantime. Where are you? My grapes. Now we got a little mystery on our hands. Who's the maiden? Right. Getting curiouser. Hell no. Just saying all the more good luck ahead. Time for death, but praise Elden Ring. Pull ahead. Just getting started, and you know what? I'll put the last message in. Trying to figure out something to say. There it is. That's the one I'm looking for. Classic. Oh man, what? Oh, look at all of that. So pretty. Not even facing the right way. Lunara of the Lakes? Getting started, therefore keep moving. Visions of research. Wow. Didn't expect all this. There's a lot out here. We got that way, that takes you up that way, that takes you around over that way. Still have that over there. That is where I want to go. That big old church looking thing over there. I want to circle around down here. We got all kinds of fun stuff up here. That is pointing that way. We're gonna go this way. All right, well, before we start exploring everything that's over here, let's go ahead and we wanna warp back to Stormhill Shack. So we got ourselves an item to give to the Spider Lady. Come back, Spider Lady. Oh no, the Spider Lady's gone. Left me a golden sea. Aw. Yeah, I didn't know I was supposed to beat the boss before then. Ah, I hope I didn't break the quest line, but I'm pretty sure I probably broke the quest line.
No.
Well, I found out when I was running around yesterday that this key item here, I could have given to the this lady. So, hopefully this means that she's not dead, she's just somewhere else, but not here. Said she'd be heading up to those. Let's go check out the jellyfish, since she says where she says she will be heading soon. Dun, 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 dun. When I start my next character, I'm just gonna have to go find out what happens when I give her that thingy. Run on up here, just running on up here. Alright, we don't want to make these jellyfish mad. I mean, those two are always mad, but... So she's not up here. At least it doesn't look that way. Kill those guys real quick. Wow. Bigger, fatter, stronger. Out of my way. All right, well, I guess he's not up here, so hopefully that means he survived. Let's hop on down right here. All right, what else do we need to do here before we move on? I'm thinking. All right, we still got to beat this guy. We will be coming back for him at a later date. That dude is mean. Let's see. Anything else? We know we have an item there. Yeah, there was a thing right here, so we're going to go over. Right. So while I was running around, we came across another cave. It's not too far. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can ride my horsey. Yeehaw! Let's go, horsey. I keep forgetting I even have this thing because I'm so used to not having it. That. Roar. Yeah, we don't want to play with that. Whoop. So we want to be down there. I went too high, actually.
I'm too high.
There we go. So we went over this way and we kind of stopped because it was like, ooh, there was water and it was the edge of everything. But we're going in there now. Ready to rock and roll. Stabby. Easy mode, activate. Land octopus, you hold down that right trigger, get the heavy attack, stun them, and stab them. Coming for you. Oh man, he is angry. Never seen him do that before. You better back up just a second. There we go. That's what I wanted. There's a shortcut back up. After the fact, we're gonna kill this guy. We'll just lay him with throw his little jump stand from there. There we go. Suck on that. Satisfying. Oh. I don't care. I love shield. That was freaking awesome. I love that move. don't eat your arm. It's not good to bite your nails, buddy. One over there. Stabby stab. Wait a couple seconds. Charge up. Easy move. I'm gonna look around real quick, see if there's any items. We got a little campfire over there. Look carefully. Campfire. Seek tranquility. It was like the ocean. Hey, but there, I feel okay. Yeah, horsey, let's go. And then what I immediately jump off the son of a gun. Pick up these items real quick. I see you and you and you and some stuff right here too. Hello, buddy. Merchant? Not here. Time for sleep. Yeah, you're a man of my own heart. Turtleneck? Heck yeah. Means he slayed a turtle. I'm not friends with turtles. Raining out there. I think it's time to get in this nice dry cave. High Road Cave. Got ourselves another boss of grace discovered. There's nothing out here, nope. Let's see what we got in this cave. I wonder if there's gonna be a boss. That's definitely a one-way trip. Cave moss. Yummy, delicious cave moss. We got some of that. Use this. Get it, puppy. I guess I'll just craft some more. Aha! Don't want to come to me, I'll just send a little dart to you. Why is it always a hole? Down required ahead, butthole. Aw. So, we're going deeper underground. Hello, puppy dog. How cute, you brought a friend. I brought a friend too. It's got a sword. Utility, therefore, go back. A lot of blood stains all of a sudden. Wolf ahead, try two-handed. Feeling there's a big bad wolf over there. Let's go the other way. Now my question to you guys was, who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Fire ahead. I don't two-hand no weapon against no wolf. Trap ahead, therefore, try target lock. Oh, very handy. bloodstains.
I think y'all were down here just too low level. Oh, I see you there. There was a stick sticking out of your head. Go ahead and cook ourselves some fire. We like this. All of a sudden, a bunch of bloodstains pop up. For a golden rune? Not worth it. I'll tore you up, man. I think a lot of people come down here when they're way too low level. Well, then it makes any sense to me. Okay. One way left to go, and that's down. I better see a dwarf if we're going this far underground. Right. Left. I see light down this way, so let's go the other way. No item ahead. I beg to differ, there's a moss. So in case we need a patrol. I don't trust any place I can see. Might be wary of running. Alright, let's see. Hold on one second. Okay, so let's see. Let's see a wolf. You know what? That wolf better run. Aha! I got to jump on those ones. First off left, and then be wary of left. Don't expect to worry about visions getting started. Oh, I'll have to look that in the light. Pretty sure there's a wolf. Sounds like running water. By rushing in. There's definitely dogs that way. Let's see what's down the other tunnel. You. Right, cool. Item. My target lot. Oh, cool. It's one of those rare leaves I have no idea what they're used for yet. Ah. Gonna run all the way over here. Oh, you scared me, ghost guy. Got this. Ah! All that for some cave moss. Fire grease. Shut your mouth. Nom 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 nom. Ah, peekaboo from the bushes. How many people just die down here? Speaking of, that reminds me. Yeah, he does look a lot like the guy who starts at the beginning. The well, broken sword. Oh, it's one of those horse riders. Okay. Ooh, pretty. Cool, we got a statue, so that'll be handy. Try a lock target and then let there be ranged attack. Yep. Go ahead and equip ourselves a boat. Choo! Wow, our friend's leg. Bye. And this is how you take care of bad guys without having to worry about it. Oh crap, I run out of arrows. Okay, I got those. Or I had a whole bunch of those other arrows, but guess not. Plenty of fire arrows, though. Check out my fire. Ooh, one shot him. Nice. No, one shot one of them. Ah, I see you over there. Calling that. What he is. He's moving slowly. Uh-oh. What were you snacking on? Some dude with some smithing stones. Use those. Hey, be wary of behind. Oh, we already killed him. Area left. Jumping, so speak the buck. Rushing water. Right. Guess you could technically run and jump and land on that. Go this way.
Did you kill Godric?
Oh yeah. He's long been dead.
Yeah.
The almighty beast has arrived. Ooh, look at those little babies. Path ahead. Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it.
Welcome, welcome beast. You has arrived.
Mm-hmm. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop, chop. Chopping them up. By targeting. Oh, there is something by on that little waterfall. Be wary of octopus. Ooh, some golden runes. Okay, so what we got here? You can fall down right here. Dig down, but don't fall. no jumping off ahead. Yeah, I got you. Hey. I don't see anything glowing. I was thought that I might have missed something there. Okay. Here we got a Shimshar. Shamshir? Sammy something really?
A shadow.
Alright, let's get ourselves some not crossable spot ahead, therefore don't you dare. Really? That looks pretty crossable to me. Run and jump. Oh, look, I can cross it, no jumping ahead. Funny, I don't. Could this be water slide? Nope. That is a fog door, everybody. That definitely is a fog door. Bug, oh bug. Yeah, those are neat looking bugs. Oh, silver fireflies. Didn't you know those were a thing? There be a sentry. Don't give up. Take legs and resignation. Okay, we're not going in there yet. Still one other path to take. Here. Made it back. I wasn't sure I was gonna make that, Joe. Parkour down in this cave.
Uh-huh.
What we got here? Oh, you're dead too. Something's killed y'all. Killed all of you. Oh, I hear something sleeping. Ace, are you sleeping? I hear snoring.
Yep.
The hell? Oh. One of those.
You know me, I'm sleeping all the time, every day. Rawr.
Go ahead, try that again. Ah, stabby stab. I've got a whole bunch of your people just to get in here. You think I'm worried about you now? Just one of you? That felt good. Oh, look, you had a little baby. And I thought to myself, that octopus, that octopus had a child. I'm brain. Can't take this. Arm. Alright, what else we got down here? That one's on his head. Head. All ahead, therefore try things. Ah, mushroom ahead, therefore I can't take this. Ooh, I got something I can craft a whole bunch of. Okay. My situation is okay. I still got all my. All right, we'll try this again, everyone. Boss number two. But before I do, I still owe y'all. Two more of these. I'll just do one. Yeah, I died a total of four times against Godric. Killed him on the first try.
That ain't too bad.
No, not bad.
That wasn't bad.
I would have had him.
I would say that is his fault.
Would have had him on the third.
Would have had him on the third try. But he picked me up and he put me in, and when he slammed me on the ground and started breathing fire into my body, I was able to, I had some life left. I still had like 4 flasks and I was running, trying to get away from him. But he was just like, nah, I ain't having you that. He just started shooting fire at me. And I couldn't get away enough to heal. I still had 2 summons going at the same time too. And he had like a sliver of health, like maybe 4 hits. Anyways,
yeah.
Time for the lemon. And then the next time he just literally just spanked my butt. Oh. Yummy. Oh. Ooh. Oh, no, why did I drink?
Well, at least,
you know, to enhance the entertainment value of everything this, because you love us that much.
I was thinking, oh, I'm just going to drink. I don't know what I was thinking. Oh, shit. All right, let's see what's behind this fog wall. Oh, hello. He's big. I remember him. Crap, I got full. I don't have my full health, my blue bar, FP, so. Let's go ahead and change that then. That requires 100x100. Let's see, we'll bring the dog in.
The wolf pack. Load, more damage you do.
Talisman. Yeah, let's have a look at that talisman anyway.
I like the
raise attack power one, lower equipment load. Can I get the exact opposite? Because God bless that could be heavy. A cloth doll depicting a dancer garb in blue, an ancient heirloom of some sort, raises attack power with the lower equipment load. Dancer is blue. Represents a fairy who legend bestows a flowing sword upon the blind swordsman. Blade in hand, the swordsman seals away the ancient god Inca. God, that it was rot itself. Alright, so Beast, I have a question for you.
13?
Yeah, we'll go with that.
Okay.
42.
So, you know the spider lady. Lady I call spider lady, right?
Uh-huh.
I didn't give her the little handkerchief with the pebble on it, and now she's not there.
The little handkerchief with the pebble on it?
Uh-huh.
Okay. See,
yesterday, I went back to her, and it was, I can give her an item. I can give her, it's a key item. The Crystallid's Memento. But I didn't. I just kind of walked away because I didn't want to do that off stream. I was like, okay, I'll just do it after I kill the boss. Come back, and all there is a candle and some flowers.
Hey, you want to answer?
Well, if I broke the quest, I do. If I didn't break the quest, then no, I don't.
I honestly never found that the first one. Like, in the entire game, I didn't find it through my first playthrough.
What, the little handkerchief with the pebble on it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's up there with the, it was up there with the...
But you can still talk to her.
Okay, so we'll see her later. I wonder if, I was supposed to give it to her.
That I'm not sure, because I've only found it on this playthrough.
Well, I remember, I think I found it when I went up to the, where all the, jellyfish were. And I know that you can give it to her. So, if you haven't given it to her and you haven't beat the first boss, you might want to try that. But, with that, oh, we still got a few minutes. It's 7:23. We still got 7 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you should, go see what's up at the round table. Do some leveling if you can.
Well, that's what I was getting ready to do. I did like the fact that the gatekeeper shows up at the after you killed Godric and he's stomping his dead body in the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Talking smack. That was funny.
He's the reason I have to seek atonement on this playthrough.
Right, you said you accidentally hit him. Let's see.
Yep.
Yeah. I want to make sure there's nothing else. I'm trying to just clear up anything that I might have missed. I think other than killing the dude in the Evercall, I think I got everything else and done everything else.
Yeah, you've got about half of them grave done.
Yeah, I know. I got these dark areas and stuff. And when I came out this side, there was definitely some interesting areas to go exploring up north.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm still... The plan is still to go to this thing here, so... That's going to be where my next stop. But let's head... Let's take his advice. Let's head back to the Knights of the Round Table. See what's going on there. And being here, I'm going to go ahead and eat my last warhead here.
Ow!
I don't have to worry about fighting.
Have you crap?
All right, 1, 2, 3. Ow! Oh, that was worse than all of them. Oh, it burns. Ah, the lady's here. Awesome. If I can see. Okay. Hey, lady, I got this thing for you.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner.
It's all good.
Isn't this place impressive, though?
Oh, very
much.
Round
table hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
What are you?
I like you, lady.
It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for...
That's me.
All a bit I'm still looking for my...
I was hoping I'd be able to give you this memento, but I guess not.
You're not quite done with,
It's all a bit much. I'm still looking for my...
Her in this area? So.
Okay.
It's all a bit much. I'm still looking.
So I'm reading one of y'all's messages, apparently. Or the first message.
Yes, that is my message, I believe.
Time for calmness.
Yep.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman. She's a servant to my... She's been my companion. I've lost count, honestly.
Nothing new there. Well, hello. What you doing here, buddy? Who are you? You okay there?
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need?
Okay, so before I fought the boss, if y'all remember, we went down and saw the bloodstain, and it was his bloodstain, and it ended with him being lifted up off the ground. I wonder, looking at what's going on, he's infected or been implanted. You see the little roots coming out? Definitely something's not right. Keep getting skills. No. Already got the skills.
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune.
Yeah.
Mm. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
What did you get out of Stormvale? Ooh, Roger's rapier plus 8. That's very pretty.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty cool, guessed, too.
I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore.
Yeah, but I want to know what you were doing down in the corpse of Stormvale.
The misshapen corpse under Stormvale. That is a sacred relic of the Black Knives plot, as that famed night of assassination is known. It happened during the golden age of the Erdtree, long before the shattering of the Elden Ring. Someone stole a fragment of the Rune of Death from Malaketh, the Black Blade, and on a bitter night, murdered Godwin the Golden. That was the first recorded death of a demigod in all history.
Wow.
And it became the catalyst. Soon, the Elden Ring was smashed, and thus sprang forth the war known as the Shattering. I once wished to become a scholar, you see. I've spent many an hour scouring the archives for knowledge of that fateful plot. The world has grown crooked, and if you intend to put it to rights, you'd better understand what happened to make it this way. Hmm? And that thing is to blame for the shape I'm in now. I urge the utmost caution. Don't disturb the corpse more than necessary.
Oh, I'm going to disturb the hell out of that corpse sooner or later. But he just unloaded a whole hell of a lot of info right quick. Still gonna beat that guy's ass. What else we got around here? What's up, my dude?
Ah, you appear to be doing well then.
Still don't know if I want to buy these dark incantations since I gave him those two books he said were evil.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
The Black Flame one.
Well, I gave him two, and he said both times he said these are books of heresy or some shit. What? The library's closed. Did you close the door? Now you won't talk to me? Well, hi, nice lady. I missed you. You did very well, by the way.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it.
I gave you a big old hug and kiss.
I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses.
I do. Arsenal charm. Raises maximum equipment. Oh yeah, that's going on right now. That's going on right now. Bam. All right, so that I can wear a helmet. Wear my helmet now.
I now have enough poison.
And I put the helmet on now. Still going to heavy load. With
what?
That on. What?
With that on, you're on heavy, huh?
Well, I mean, the helmet is 7 pounds.
Oh. I want to say it only boosts it by 7%.
No.
I think I'm going to unequip my...
Wait. Let me put the helmet on and take some of this other stuff off, these other weapons I'm carrying. That there it goes. It was a longbow. Fast roll, and I get to wear my helmet.
Ah, yes.
Now you know why I actually keep my bow off, and then I have to turn put it on.
Yep.
The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while.
Yeah, that dude's a dick.
It's about time I headed off.
Right?
I'll see you again, warrior.
Dicks are bad,
the fates
okay?
It. It's about time I headed. I'll see you again.
Yep. Please allow me to introduce myself.
Man.
Exactly. I have no bells to offer. go the other side. And this door never opens. And there's nothing down here. That door doesn't open. And nothing down here. Okay. Let's go talk to our good armor friend. Ooh, got a little stutter there. Up, 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 up. Hello.
Now, look at you.
I'm looking awesome.
Those eyes tell a story of a challenger who's felled his mark. All
right, now let me go fight that boss. I have a tons of points and arrows now. So. Odds. Now I can poison the shit out of the dude and he's going to die. I'm going to poison the poop out of him.
This guy can do duplication. Awesome. I'll ask him about Roderick.
Look, early boy.
She's would you like to join me in the poisoning swing of this guy?
But she has a gift.
You don't have to.
Okay.
I saw another one like her long ago.
This guy at a gate.
Their eyes share the same
hue. At a gate.
In a castle. This one, dude. Where am I? I can tell you in a second.
He's in the tunnel.
The Castlewood Tunnel, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Like you already knew where I was at.
I did when you said... I did when you said gate.
Well,
la di da. What she said.
Yeah.
You just want him to die, right?
Well, I think she can do it. She had him a couple times so close.
Yeah, I almost had him. I had him almost dead. I just.
My turn next.
Yeah, I had him dead. I was really close. I even had flasks and everything. I just didn't have my timing right.
The blessing is still aflame in your breast. Would you like to be held?
Yeah, I'll let you to go ahead and hold me regardless. Give me a hug.
I mean, okay, I can put me to.
You are so very
warm. Well, like I said, I'm there next to the Grace.
Talking secret, huh?
You are
as a deathbed companion.
I mean, Hawkeye, you want
where I come from.
You don't have to.
After I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay
with the remains of an exalted noble. Bring out the ointment.
Another chance.
And bring in the
life.
Friend.
To do so.
Bring out the friend ointment.
Is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened.
All right.
By the guidance of Grace. And chased from my birthplace.
The friend juice has shown that the Jezebella is on
despite
the floor.
All that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please.
And is available
let
for summoning.
Hold you like this.
I summon thee
as often as it
the
takes.
Jezebella. Jezebella.
Wow. She definitely unloaded right there. What else do you know?
My dear. Have you ever heard of Black Knife Prince?
Talking to the lady.
Dear
just give me a hug.
Likes to talk of them when abed.
Ooh,
and
thank
the
you.
Ancient
I sparkle
plot
out.
In which the first of the demigods was slain. The black knives wielded by the assassins who committed the act. Along with the
ready
impressions
traverse?
They made, somehow hide the truth of the conspiracy.
These
grand really buff now.
Are hardly my forte, but dear Roger began to weep as he spoke.
About the black knife.
In truth, I've heard tell from someone else about the black knife prints that fascinate dear Roger so.
Oh, she gave me a clue. Knife print clue. Interesting.
Ooh, he's poisoned. Yes, Queen.
But it wouldn't be right to give this to him, stuck as he is in the round table hole.
He is weak to poison. Look at all that poison.
Make use of it.
Ooh, my face.
You found a simple map. Check in with me. I didn't know if I could just talk to the lady and let her hold me. She'll sit there and just tell me all kinds of cool stuff. Let's check out this game. A simple map given by Fee or Fia. A clue to the whereabouts of the black knife. So, in a cave, near a church or a tower, and a large tree. Yeah, that really narrows it down, but okay.
Yeah.
I am pleased. Would you like
those arrows in him? I'm so happy he's dead. Thank you. I appreciate it.
If there's anything else, you'll tell me real quick.
I'm so happy he's dead.
Yay! Now you're going into a whole new area you can sit there and grind and kill and murder.
A whole new area. Very warm. Dear Roger, the ancient plot, the black knives wheel along with thee. Then good day.
Okay. Mm-hmm. She's just repeating herself now.
Yep.
I'm not. I said thank you once.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go here. Oh, that's right. I can change my character using her mirror.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think that's pretty much all that's left to do other than level and talk to this lady.
It's all a bit.
I'm still
looking for
a bit more.
Tell her what the blacksmith said. Don't tell her. I'll tell her.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift. I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Reed. Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
He's merry also.
If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master
Spirit tuning.
I'll talk to you.
She's a servant, she's been my companion.
Yep. I'll talk to you. Oh, the door's open. Okay. Fingers ahead. Let's level first. I've already learned my lesson. Going into strange places. Alright. I'm close. Let me just go ahead and use some of these runes I got here. Where am I at? I need. Let's use all eight. Enough. Nope. Level. We'll put it into. Help. All right, now let's see what's in here. That looks like a. It's breathing too. Oh, I thought the fingers was a metaphor. That's just two big hairy fingers.
Mm-hmm.
Is it going to hold
really
me down?
It really is.
Is it going to hold me down? Ain't even the right two fingers. I can touch. Let me talk to this guy right here. Wait a minute.
Are you that new tarnished?
Yep, make a name for myself.
You've done well.
I am Enya, the finger reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer.
You better, I'm
Let
scary.
Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave tarnished. Your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind.
That was the plan.
To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you.
Oh, I'm feeling like he's about to push down on me. Like, I'll hold you down with one finger and kick you with the other. Anything else you want to say to me?
Well, I see.
What?
A remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession. Demigods and even the Crater of the Champions are hewn by the Erd Tree upon their end into remembrances. They are valuable indeed. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters. And should you wish to wield that same power...
I do.
Well, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Oh, do not recoil from my offer. The fingers guide us all. And you, tarnished. You are here to take, are you not?
Receive power from remembrance about great. Tell me about great runes.
Ah, great runes are the stuff of demigods, the children of the goddess Queen Marika, she who is vessel of the Elden Ring. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none could become Elden Lord. And so grace was extended to your kind, the tarnished. Listen, the fingers speak.
The greater will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished. Show no mercy. Have their heads. Take all they have left.
Indeed. But remember one thing. The demigods are each and all the direct offspring of Queen Marika. Godric the Grafted was but a distant relation, the runt of the litter. His divine blood sorely diluted. The children of the god tainted by the and so listen.
The great
same thing. Well, good. All right, let's see what he has to say. Receive power from the remembrance. Okay. With the power remembrance menu, you can now draw the power of the namesake. Each remembrance by one power once the power is claimed. This is how you make false weapons. Make the axe of Godric. Or I can spend 2,000 runes and get whatever that other one. See, the grafted dragon. Interesting.
Not even to the power that still remains of the dragon of the other. By the way, when I saw Godric rip off that head and stick his hand into it, I was like, oh, look, I got a puppet. I can talk.
Yeah.
It's like a puppet master now. The wielder's arm will take form of a small dragon sprouting shark, fangs, fist, weapon. Not me. Or a giant axe. I command thee, kneel, for I am Lord of thy glory. Pass the axe, as we can only secure for quick time. So let's see. One requires a boatload of strength and dex, and the other one requires a boatload of faith. We'll just have to hold on to that for a while.
But I did.
Go forth. Let the words of the.
Alright, let's talk to the big fingers. Rapture! See what that does. No, that's not what I meant. Wow, very dramatic too. Well, that's cool. All right. Now I believe that's everything. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, that's just the table. Oh, the door is open. Oh no, that's the wrong door. I thought it was a library. It is, library door is open. Did you open the door, buddy? Still won't talk to me.
You've received the wisdom of the two fingers, have you not?
I have.
Then, just as promised, I bid you welcome as a true member of the Round Table.
Well, thank you.
I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge to be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows.
Nice.
As such, I ask that you remain constant.
Constant.
You'll be after more great runes now, eh? Then yep. As your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge.
I'll take it.
The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgott, the Grace Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Laemdel. And Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes, won't you?
You know it. Woo. Got a lot of knowledge here.
So, Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. Despite being the blood of Godfrey, first Elden Lord, he's a grotesque old fool grasping for power. His castle lies upon the cliff to Limgrave's northwest.
Yep.
But I suspect you know that well enough already.
Oh, yeah.
So, despite being the... His castle lies upon... But I suspect you...
About Raw the Dark
General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is a ferocious warrior. He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's east. And now Caelid has been engulfed by the Scarlet Rot. Even approaching the region is no mean feat. I've heard survivors of Radahn's army are still in the wilds, staving off the rot with fire. And if it's true, I suspect Radahn is still there as well, in Caelid. Though, I doubt he much resembles his former self anymore.
So I'm going to assume that that rotted area is the far east area where you pop out of that mine, because that place looked pretty rotted.
Yep.
Praetor Rykard is the Lord of the Volcano Manor on Mount Gelmir. He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors. reviled for his serpentine demeanor. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. It was the stage of the most appalling battle in the entirety of the Shattering. Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy, marking himself as an enemy never to be forgiven. Morgoth the Grace Given is Lord of Laendel, the capital city. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there, until we've acquired enough great runes to repair the Elden Ring. Set your sights elsewhere for the time being. The Veiled Monarch can wait.
Wait for me to go there and whoop his ass.
The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave's north, towering over the mist-laden lands of Liurnia. Renala is queen of the Carian royals, who govern the Academy. But Renala herself is no demigod. Her beloved Radagon left her to become Queen Marika's second husband, taking the title of King Consort.
Ouch.
The Great Rune dwells within the Amber Egg that was Radagon's gift to her.
Well, that's where we're heading to next.
I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put
her
to work.
You get to sign off on your stream there, Hawkeye?
Do not hesitate
to employ her.
Not
quite yet,
about to. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
I have to agree with you. That lady was definitely capable in battle. That guy unloaded a lot of info right there. She's already gone. Do a quick run around, make sure nothing else has changed or moved.
I don't think anything's changed, but you're still not done.
Always good to see you say so.
More stuff.
Well, I mean, I could always jump down and die.
Be sure to tell me if you meet. She's a servant. She's been my companion.
Do that when you're ready for it.
If I do have a tal, I suppose I should try. I'll ask
Oh, your divinity, have mercy and grant me forgiveness.
Oh, wait a minute.
The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day, without fail, you will have your wish. So
goddamn birds.
Grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika.
I got all the birds, but no! Stupid birds. Freaking knives, his feet.
I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever.
Sand.
Just lay out your
arms. I don't like the bird knife feet.
Ah, the birds that have knives.
Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished.
I have a vendetta.
And my prayers are mine.
You know.
And mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too.
Then you really won't like the ones later.
The girl.
Okay.
What about her? I
will.
Out of your mind. Who'd
remember
stay
that.
With an ugly brute who only knows how to smith?
I'll just call
absurd.
Them kill hall birds for you.
Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you,
she
but
can
I
make
know
make me
when
lose all my
too good
frickin'
to be true.
Runes. I fell to my death. I rolled off the edge.
Yeah, we all been there.
If I do have a talent for I suppose I should try to holla.
Alright, so
it hurts. It hurts so much.
Alright.
God damn it, there goes all my runes.
Okay, that's I don't know if there's anything else.
Did you just try talking to him again?
Yeah, just now? Yeah, he didn't believe
nah,
me.
After you just talked to her.
No matter.
Yeah.
Okay.
He didn't believe me when I talked
now,
to him.
Now, I'll save you a little bit of time. Just reload the area.
Regular save. Okay. And do that.
Freaking birds.
Or do I need to leave and come back? Oh, never mind. She's gone. Oh, she's right here. Oh, cool. Now what's he gotta say?
Well, where if I took you, foot, no matter, it's all to lay out your arms. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago.
Nice.
It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Well, give me some free smithing. Some rocks.
Yeah.
Back already. No matter.
Good to see you again. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh. I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning.
Cool.
I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish. But if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try.
Yeah.
And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Nice to meet you too. All right, with Spirit Tuning menu, you can spin runes and grave glove warts to strengthen the spirits you've summoned from ashes. Strengthen the named spirits. We'll need ghost love words. So this is how I can make my group of nobles stronger. Mwahaha! I'm gonna take the weakest ones and make them super soldiers.
I love it. You should.
I need ghost glove ward. What? Where do you one find? Find that, I wonder. Okay.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Make sure you are. Alright, now I think I'm done. Good to know. Gonna have some fun. Alright. Cool. We went a little over everybody by 30 minutes, but that's okay. I'm giving y'all a little extra anyways. There will be no stream on Friday or all of next week. I have a family emergency and I will not be here for those days. So I will be doing some grinding and stuff like that, though, probably playing around a little bit when I might have some time, but I'm going out of town and I won't be able to do any streaming because I'll be away from my rig. But till then, I've been Colonel Hawkeye, the Redneck Gamer. Y'all have been great. I hope y'all thoroughly enjoyed it. He's Beast and V, and we'll see y'all, I guess, in a week.
Soon! Yes. In the future!
We'll see you soon in the future. Very good. All right, until then, guys, y'all have a good weekend.
Hell yeah! Bye! Bye.